Everybody, this is gamedropswithpops, and right now I'm going to be playing some Super Mario Sunshine. Let's take a trip on this weird looking planet. What's that, Mario? Looks like a dolphin.
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home.
Did you see that little flea guy in the background?
Natural wonderland, to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
So is that a blonde woman? There it is. He still got hurt.
What happened?
Mario, snap out. That was a real heavy use of synthesizers.
Hey, my goop! It's moving!
Now, boys, don't touch that stuff.
That's a horrible voiceover. The disco music.
Excuse me.
See, that toes where that baby hands.
I am most concerned with the baby of the princess in this dreadful heat.
Mario has his humongous mitts.
Cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Why is his hand wagging like that? Be careful. Okay, princess. Sorry, Sticky. Be good, come on, there. Look at that tear. Splatoon! Gotta make this into Splatoon, Nintendo.
Preparing to register customer information.
Scan double crossing. Subject data. Ultimate.
Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer overdosing device. I hope to be of assistance.
Yes. Equipped.
Proceeding with user instruction.
Sweet.
Use the R button to shoot water from my tank. If you press the R button all the way down, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press
Mario's
the R
baby
button to hover in the air for a short
time. Mario's got baby fat.
If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed.
Come on, Mario.
To refill tank, enter a body of water.
It'll crystal clear that water.
Button.
Holy water. You're wasting it.
You
baptize babies.
Complete. Proceed.
No, I understand.
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance.
What is that, Nutella?
The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home, and yes, endangering our very way of life.
No way.
Indeed. How can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness.
And you need to get some guns.
Time scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine Gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty
looks like his cousin Maria.
It is none other than
works in cement.
Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his
Mario's
vile
like, speak English.
Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Well, it goes smiling like a little boy now, sitting in the corner.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants...
Some sweet sideburns you got there, Mario.
...by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. there is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow,
we must
do our best to resolve this situation.
Show straight that way. You can't miss the message.
Alright, Popo.
Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start to
lie off. That's
supposed
to be a Bostonian accent. Get my cactus. Yeah. Look at how happy this toad is. Whoa, you're safe, what a relief. Princess is waiting for you. Just duck your head. Thanks, yellow toad. I'm taking a pepper and I'm going home. Yes. And I expect you want me to clean up that Nutella mess, right? Right. Okay, go. Quit complaining. Boil, boil. Take a pepper. Finish him off. Yep. You got a gift for me, actually? I'm just gonna do the worm. Can I talk to you, sir? Gave me nothing but a headache. You do the next one. Fish? Oh no, I'm all out. Charge the flag. Barf. Barf.
Cookies?
Yes.
Yay, how many? Ah, thanks.
Look at that. Oh no, there's action music.
You're the only one who lets me have cookies because even I said no! My cookies!
You grabbed her viciously, see that? What a violent individual. Don't grab people like that. That's just rude. Bad game show music. That's it, no. Yes. I'll tell you this. No.
My water is out.
Get a refill.
Yes.
McDonald's. Unlimited refills. He should be caught by now. Blew it again. Get a double canister flood. $40. What? Weird glitch. It's like swimming on her leg. Get out of here, fool.
Hey, again!
Mario.
Where is he at? Oops. Sorry, dude. Melons. Where's he at? What's wrong, kid? Yeah, that's the saddest thank you ever. Look what he's doing. Heroic.
Mario.
Yeah, I'm gonna pause and see. It's always good to see you.
Yeah, it is. Not really. Ah, no!
Here we go. Let's continue into the letter M. Look down. Oh, we got transport.
I fell!
What is it, Star Trek?
I fell and I broke my back. Room
to the
boot.
Windmills.
I'm sorry, I speak.
Oh, Nutella balls. Look at that. There's Nutella everywhere. Some messy Marvin made a mess. Look, here's that cobblestone.
But did you ever see what was behind you?
Just like in Cuba.
Did you ever see what was behind you?
Yes, there's some kind of weird structure. On the side.
Read it.
Ancient language.
Read it.
I don't speak English.
Read it! Relax, I'm reading. Read it! Relax! That's the
bee! Oh, Rico Harbor, Pink Park.
Oh, thanks, that's so interesting.
I know where I am.
Come
on,
it was useless.
Excuse me, sir, can you tell me which way it is to the big room?
You'll sell your teeth.
Nah, it's because he's ignorant.
Ignorant.
Rude.
Oh. I sound like a barking dog.
What?
I wish my buddy was here. Like, my buddy's here.
Yes.
Oh, maybe he's better. If you guys could see me, I'd be the best!
These cute little songs,
oh,
yeah. Oh,
that's those for the baby.
Oh no, I feel bad. Look, we're just gonna punch it down.
You just don't have to kill them, you just don't need to kill them.
Oh.
He
was so tough, but he made me sit down. One second, take a time out. Ooh, poop everywhere.
Ah, you need to leave. This is too
cold. Toilet paper talk.
No, it's not toilet paper.
We don't want to hear nobody's gonna die.
He keeps fucking
running. We don't die on this case.
What if this is throwing underwear at me? Do you really say that I should
look that's what I say, that's what I think, because I'm an individual.
What? That was just someone's mouth. That wasn't me.
There's a bit of a glitch with the music, but that's alright.
No, it's not okay.
Make your own music. We don't need no soundtrack here. Sometimes silence is bliss, especially when there's piles of poo in there. Oh, look, that one didn't have poo on it. There's another glitch. That's two glitches. Let's count them like count. The count from Star Us, what's it called? Not Star Trek. Sesame Street.
You know you could actually skip the sports
game.
I actually show someone.
No, I don't want to skip it. I want
to
skip.
I know how to skip.
I know you know, but we're doing. Ooh. Yeah. Yes.
Oh. It sounds really flaky.
Flaky, like creepy flaky?
Oh, like it's so fuzzy. Oh, guys, I have to go.
It's like you don't need a chance. It's so
bye. Bye, don't throw your things at me. You want to borrow your things.
Splatoon into you. Splats. Should be dead. Yes. See. Oh. Here's the sprite. Straight up ahead. Let me get or it's too late. Yeah. Shine. Shinny.
Shinny.
Shinny hockey. Save and continue. Mario A. What is that? Media? A?
What's the sound fuzzy?
Might be okay now.
No, it's
fuzzy. Alright. Well, we're going to leave it here. This part, this is part one of Mario Sunshine. Game Drops with Pops and Quick Pictures here for a minute. And my boy, my CO7. Please like the video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Peace out.